children of today have a variety of skills and diverse talents. Developing such skills throughout our lives and honing these skills fosters a sense of purpose among team members. This leads to innovative solutions and better decision making. Developing tolerance, understanding, and cooperation are essential for addressing social, economic, and environmental challenges.
Unity is the greatest reflection of our humanity. Unity is of utmost importance for society as well as the whole country.
Today, you will have to work on a project on reptiles. You will need to get two teams and use one whistle word per team for chair work. The best team wins.
The students are all happy and excited, getting ready with the stationery. The teacher hands over two whistle boards, one per team.
I'm assigning two team leaders, group one, Sena, and group two, Kathleen Sullivan. Please maintain your team members to quietly work on the assignment within this period. I'll be back shortly.
The teacher leaves the classroom for some time. And hands the towel, goes out to sharpen his pencils. Then peeps into the other team's work and opens up the teacher's book from the table.
Together for a healthy competition before you leave. We should learn to be united with our classmates. Maintaining teamwork and being united with all our friends will keep no room for jealousy. This makes us a better person.
As we have just witnessed, it is seen due to jealousy, pride, lying, less cooperation, and bullying, the unity between two teams gets divided.
And Hasado, Yakulun, Jason, Zamaya, Kulun, Naran, Hata.
Like the guy about the first of 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 the